My gift is my song, and this one's for you.
Yo, cause this is the revolution, the movement of all movements, the hustle, the drug dealers, the gangster, the sole survivor who with me to take over. I'm led with God before me. This is not an option, it's so necessary. This is the revolution, the movement of all movements, the hustle, the drug dealers, the gangster, the sole survivor who with me to take over. I'm led with God before me. This is not an option, it's so necessary.
It's been a long time coming, and you know I've been running it. Cross town, cross the border, stumbling, Royal Rumble here. Spending 40 days, 40 nights, coming up with a million ways to get big figures overnight. Cause whatever it takes, we gon' shine, y'all. Cause we major, yes, I'm on my grind, y'all. No one told me the road would be easy, but I'm motivated like I was cheesy. My people trust when you hear me. You gon' see what I'm saying, I ain't playing. With my mind on my money, and my money on my mind, it's forever, it's my time.
Cause this is the revolution, the movement of all movements, the hustle, the drug dealer, the gangster, the sole survivor who with me to take over. I'm led with God before me. This is not an option, it's so necessary. This is the revolution, the movement of all movements, the hustle, the drug dealer, the gangster, the sole survivor who with me to take over. I'm led with God before me. This is not an option, it's so necessary.
Betrayed by the government, chained by imprisonment, help beyond our innocence, talked by only ignorance, education forgotten, the proclamation deceased. They justify war with the promise of peace, but what's peace?
What's peace
when the cops pull the heat? Put your hands up, nigga, too fast, now you asleep. I think to myself, where am I gon' be? I try to visualize in order to strategize. But we're living to die on this land called Earth. Don't get your feelings hurt when you figure out what you're worth. Not a no gain, no gain, no dinero. No dollars make sense, get your peso.
America today finds herself in a unique situation. Historically, revolutions are bloody. Oh yes, they are. They have never had a bloodless revolution or a non-violent revolution. That don't happen even in Hollywood. You don't have a revolution in which you love your enemy. And you don't have a revolution in which you are begging the system of exploitation to integrate you into it. Revolutions overturn systems. Revolutions destroy systems. A revolution is bloody. But America is in a unique position. She's the only country in history in a position actually to become involved in a bloodless revolution. The Russian Revolution was bloody. Chinese Revolution was bloody. French Revolution was bloody. Cuban Revolution was bloody. And there was nothing more bloody than the American Revolution. But today, this country can become involved in a revolution that won't take bloodshed. All she's got to do is give the black man in this country everything he's doing. Everything.
Tonight, I'd like to update the American people on the international effort that we have led in Libya, what we've done, what we plan to do, and why this matters to us. I want to begin by paying tribute to our men and women in uniform, who once again have acted with courage, professionalism, and patriotism. They have moved with incredible speed and strength.